I just don't want to play them though, because honestly, I don't like Tuss that much. And I'm not looking forward to playing as him. Kim Woo, you have to learn so much about that character. I'm not looking forward to it. It's not easy. And then season 2, Combo, Maya, Hisako, Cinder. Nice shadow counter. Nice. I didn't think, I thought he was too far for that to convert. Wake up, Jabs, boys! Wake up, Jabs! Jab Nidus returns! The return of Jab Nidus. I have NSYNC, which is not bad. Not a bad thing. This damage. I'm greedy. What's up, Mash Like Crazy? What's up, Steelo? It does suck. I can tell it does. And Anna's going in with Spinal. Spinal! That's a knight. KI, DBFZ. season three of, if you have not tried season three of DBFC, I highly recommend trying it. It's fun and it's broken. Oh man, I messed that up. Nice. Nice. Might kill. There we go. Yeah, I get you. Are you just like doing it like very casually? I get you. Like, the what a list that I actually really like, because it actually... Ooh, that's my fault. I just even saw that freaking slide. I went for it like a dumbass. Watch Mojo's top 10 greatest games of all time actually is really pretty accurate. Like, there's a couple of one of them. There's like one or two of them are like, eh, I'd probably move that one. But the games on that list, yeah, they're pretty damn accurate. Which buttons hit low? Hold on 1 second. Crouching light kick, crouching medium punch, sweep. So crouching HK. Those are your three lows. Your crouching light kick, crouching light kick is safe. It has a pretty good hitbox. Crouching medium punch has a slightly bigger hitbox, but is unsafe. It's minus, I think, 5. And then obviously sweep is not safe. But what I like to do is, if you do 2 into that, the space, it pushes them just into range of it. Just sometimes they don't expect it. Welcome. By the way, what's up in that G? Alright, gonna get this kill. Bing, bing, bop. Ooh. So I get for not paying attention. A lot of people try to go for that grab after the puddle punch. Yeah, don't do that. Don't do that. Bad idea. Go for anything else but that. Bruh. I messed up right there, and luckily he messed up right afterwards, so I'm gonna take that. Because cold shoulder is with kicks, so you can hold all three healths. So then I use my middle finger to press the trigger. God damn it. That was weird. Damn it. So the way I do it is, so you hold down X and Y with your thumb, your index finger will hold down the right bumper, and then your middle finger will press the trigger, or you can use your thumb to also push the other ones. You still use your thumb. No, you just do one quarter circle motion. It's one quarter circle motion, and then you just have to press each button after another. Because you can't, you cannot, go like one hell, move forward, another hell, and then a third hell. You just do it once, and then you just press X, Y, and RB, or all your punches. That's my fault, goddammit. And kill. Yeah. Nice, good patience. Yeah, I'll just take the L. I'm just gonna. I should have waited actually just a little bit more, just that way. Ooh, nice. Nice, good patience. Good patience. But this is really one of the only matchups where I actually use triple hell a lot. It's the one of the only ones where you kind of have to, because Sidira can actually get around Glacius quite a bit. Ooh, the hell barely got her. It's been 9. I didn't even realize I got it. Didn't even realize it. Because I went 101 at one point because I lost the first game of the month, and after that I just went 100-0. I was like, wow, I did really good. And it wasn't like pushovers either. I remember I had to face Base a couple times. I had to face King Easy. I faced a couple people. That's a punish. but he's going Glacius. I think I've played against his Aria, and I was like, damn, this Aria is really good. No. Oh my god, that was a dumbass decision on me. Nope. Oh, I missed it. Too late. Nice, nice. Ender. I'm actually mad at myself. I missed like a really good punish. And luckily he didn't capitalize on it, but goddamn it, I missed it by a mile. Yeah, I think I faced his Aria and I barely pulled it off, and I was like, I should not have won that. I shouldn't. And then because first game I think he destroyed me. Second game, he missed an input really bad at a dire time, and I came back and I took it. Good patience. Good patience. That's my fault. So mad at myself. I keep missing some really good punishes, and I keep missing them. But he would have got it right. He guessed broke right there to grab to lights, and yeah, he would have guessed right. I went for light. So either way, I was screwed. Supreme victory.